I say. God, it's so dirty, dude. It's like literally the dirtiest thing that
UAV available for tasking.
In a shooter game.
UAV established overhead.
What did I just do to those people? Like, it's so gnarly. There's like one bolt for each of you on this UAV pole. Mission
timeline. Crash authorizing Mantis release.
UAV release.
Sniper's nest on standby.
Absolutely ridiculous.
Your UAV energy levels.
This is not even
your
fair.
Your sniper's nest has been destroyed.